If you're used to using the Google Cast Chrome extension to cast your Chromebook screen to a laptop or other device, you may have noticed recently that the extension has been disabled in Chrome. But you can continue to cast your Chromebook screen if you go to the Chrome menu. Casting has now been added as a native Chrome capability. So when you click on it, you will see the same menu pop up that used to pop up with the Google Cast extension.